away from Alexander-Arnold and straight at Alisson, and on the follow-up it was Edinson Cavani.